belief and science are totally different things. People are seeing something. The question is, why are they seeing it? Is it more of a cultural influence? Is it the need for a big hairy monster in our minds? We don't know, yet the phenomenon has persisted since prior to written record.